Darren, I'm going to start with the hair. Looking very wild and crazy today. What's going on? When are you getting the cornrows back?
It's different for now. I just take it out just to get some air because when it's corners tight sometimes, you know, just what should be good for the game come this weekend.
So, game this weekend, you've had a big impact in the last couple of games, whether starting or subbing in. What's the key to having such an impact no matter what your role is?
Your mindset. You know, you got to be ready when your number is calling on. You know, it's all come down to all the work in practice. You know, so if you put the work hard in practice, then it's just going to show in the game. You know, you're going to be mentally ready to go because you know you're confident.
I didn't get to speak to you after the Vancouver game because you went inside for treatment before I could grab you. I wanted to ask you about your goal celebration. Where did that dance come from?
Actually, if you guys know Antoine Griezmann for Atletico Madrid, that's his goal celebration. And I thought it was pretty cool. You know, so I wasn't showboating or anything, but I like that celebration.
So three of the next four games are on the road for you guys. What have you found to be some of the keys to getting results on the road in this league?
I think you have to be disciplined. I think for me, what it comes down to is your mindset. You know, sometimes I know playing on the road is always tough, especially like when you travel across country. But once you have that mindset, you know that regardless where you're playing, you know, at the end of the day, it all comes down to points. You know, you just got to grab points on the road just as good as home. If you want to be a top team in this league, you know, it's important to win on the road.
How is this group feeling ahead of San Jose this weekend?
Pretty confident. You know, they're a very good team, well coached. You know, pretty much... We're going there for 3 points, no doubt about that, you know, but also we're also cautious to know that, you know, 1 point on the road in this league is not so bad. But, you know, as I said, we approach each and every game getting and open for 3 points.